He's so good at counterfighting, so good at breaking down his opponents. Big left hand landing from Monaco. Yon IQ needs to find the leg kicks, find the body kicks here, Mitch. I want to play this game, but saying that though, Yon IQ's got beautiful elbows. His counter elbows are very dangerous. So he'll be looking to time those elbows as well. He's trying to figure out that range and distance of the very mobile and elusive Alexei Bolikov. He's talking to Johnny Bench, he's one of the coaches of Alexei Bolikov out there, Tiger Muay Thai. He says, this guy's got unreal gas tanks around. He can go hard, expecting to push this pace for three full rounds. Your IQ ties up inside the clinch. Alexei Bolikov immediately backs up. Very elusive with his footwork. Coming through, lands the hook. What I see seems a little bit discombobulated with the early movement from Bolikov, but expect what I see to figure out this movement with those legs, with those kicks, giant thunderous kicks, lands to the body. This counter jab from what I see already opens up Bolikov. Thank you.